Okay, so I'm gonna bring up everybody's favorite subject, the Arcade1Up. They announced today on their website, as you can see here, new Arcade1Up cabinets are coming as early as February, and each cabinet includes multiple games. So here are the ones that they have listed. We have Mortal Kombat. Looks like it's Mortal Kombat 1 and Mortal Kombat 2. Let me see if I can get some of this glare out of it. Okay, this one says Final Fight. And it's got multiple games. So we have 1944. Kind of looks like Ghosts and Goblins. And I can't read that bottom one. So if you can tell what that bottom one is, go ahead and let us know in the comments. And then this one, the next one here, I think is going to be popular, is the Golden Tee. I think this is going to be huge for people at home. A Golden Tee cabinet can run anywhere from 500 and up, so to be able to pick one up for 300 and then have all these different versions, that's going to be pretty cool. A lot of people are really going to like that one. And then we have Space Invaders, which most likely will be Space Invaders and Space Invaders Deluxe at minimum. And then it says Karate Champ, which they don't have the cabinet pictured here. I actually think that that's a bad idea. If you have Mortal Kombat and you have Street Fighter, they're just going to be 100 times better than Karate Champ. I mean, there are Karate Champ fans out there, but I just don't see them selling enough of them to make it worth even building. The one that we're interested in mostly is the Mortal Kombat. Mike has been saying since day one, if they come out with a Mortal Kombat, he is going to pick one up. So hopefully that'll be in February and we can get on that pretty soon. And I want to get inside and look at what they look like inside and out, and see what ways we can modify them, because of course we like to modify the games. But those are the new cabinets, and they are starting to come out, like I said, in February here. And let's see if it gives us any more info. This is just the basic Arcade1Up stuff, the riser. And here is all of them so far, except for I don't see the 12-in-1. The 12-in-1 is probably the one that out of the current lineup that I would get. But we are definitely going to check out that Mortal Kombat. And if you don't know, if you haven't been following our channel, we're building a multi-combat, which will have Mortal Kombat 1 through 4 in it. So we were trying to get that done before the Arcade1Up came out and have them side by side. So we do have the switcher coming for that. So we should be able to finish that up in the next couple weeks, hopefully by February. But stay tuned. Let's pick up one of these cabinets.